I always think of you. I think of your eyes.
You are my reflection. There is no other way to communicate. You are all I need to survive. You help to sustain my life. I don't know what I would do without you. Because if I don't breathe, you don't exist. If I don't call you by your name, I've misrepresented my soul. You are my reflection. My smile in the morning, my healthy morning meal, my prayer in the afternoon. I wake you up in me. Deep, deep in the center of my being, you are indeed a reflection of me. You are my good night's rest, my full day of accomplishments. You are a constant reminder of why I'm here. You, like me, bear seeds of relief to the world. We raise good crop for the hungry souls to eat from. We, as a team, walk gracefully, tilling the land. You are my reflection, so here I stand with you in mind, and every time someone smiles at me or gives reward, I know that you are here. You are my seer's portrait with no sitting feet, no time to rest when the world is at its knees, no time to make appointments, time to take notice, no waiting for your name to be called. I move to the rhythm of your heartbeat. Love, you are my reflection. Sometimes people think I'm crazy, cause with you, I see no boundaries. A no-limit soldier. A woman who's bared fruit and named him after you. Love with you is real, I have no doubt. Cause every time I speak, a breath of fresh air flows out. You are my reflection.